surprised nobody picked. Oh, baby.
Oh, yeah.
All right, where are we going, John? You said we had this or Woody Woods?
The Woods, yeah.
Well, any preference? Anyone?
Nope. I guess we can go to the Tropical Island since you said you weren't here with us. I forgot about that.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah, we had Iris with us, right?
Mm-hmm. 15 turns.
Yeah, you can keep all that. Default.
Yep. All types.
All types. Final destination. No items. Fox only.
Oh, we can't thumbs up anymore. Damn.
Thumb down.
I was just mashing it.
Imagine if it's like there's a bonus star. It's like, hey, at the beginning of the game, you could have thumbs up. Well, you get a bonus star for how many times you mashed X.
Right.
Everyone gets up with the host because they can't thumbs up.
I shouldn't have been mashing X because that's going to tire me out.
Like right.
We're going to get the Cactus one again.
Now watch the first game be the goddamn swimming with the diving. That's the one that tires me out.
It shows up every time.
Yeah, it does. I don't think we played your pizza game yet, John.
Nope.
No, I don't remember. Wait, no, we did play a pizza game.
No, we didn't play the what's it called? Pizza is it something like that?
Pizza Pizza,
Is it the one where two players have to eat the pizza, right?
Yeah, we haven't played it online yet.
I think we did it once.
No, we never did.
Nope.
Bad.
Huh. Oh my god. Huh? This is just the worst luck of all lucks. Look at this bullshit.
The gang goes first.
Boo.
We haven't had that minigame either where you have to water the plant, like follow the cloud.
Yeah, we don't get that one a lot.
Yeah, that's right. You know, I forgot that was even in this game.
Because I know Kyle mentioned that it's on my or my profile, whatever, but we never played it before.
I think somebody in the chat the other day said, or one of the last times we played, certain games don't show up on the boards, only in that minigame stadium thing or whatever it's called. Which is kind of lame.
Really?
It's like,
that's stupid. That'd be that's really dumb. Every minigame should be accessible on the board. Yeah. That's stupid.
Oh.
Damn. Item off the bat.
What?
Russian roulette?
Nope. Oh. Damn it. Oh. I don't like this one as much.
All right, get to mashing. Don't tire yourself out though.
Don't do it too hard. Woo!
Bam. Okay, I almost did.
That was perfect.
Don't tire yourself out.
Yeah, I know. Right?
Keep that energy.
Alright, let's go. It's a goal. Hey, let's go. High rolling. Aw.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow. I didn't roll higher.
That is poop. Oh wow.
Well, goodbye for that.
I think this might be good for us.
Yeah, it is.
Because this is the same island, right?
Yeah, we're on the good side now. We just have to go left.
Unless.
If I rolled an 8, I would have gone to the right because I'm like right before the split off. So it's actually a good thing.
What the hell is going on? Fucking low roll city right here. This is bullshit.
Oh.
Poor player. Oh.
Oh, this one
again. The spinning shit with the cannons, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Here we go.
Where am I? Okay.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Like, I'm pretty sure at the start you go super fast, but like near the end or when there's still people alive, you go slow. You go slow.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I think that the more lives you have, the faster you spin.
Double team. Double teamed again. What is this?
Fire!
Oh, sniped in my ass.
Fire! Fire!
Oops.
Missing fire.
Well,
that's wrong.
Horrible aim, fire. fire!
Hitting the empty spot.
Oh, Tadaki saw John.
Nice one.
God damn.
Ooh. I almost won.
No, not again.
Damn it, I spawned. Maybe spin right into it, man.
I kept aiming for the fucking empty spot. God damn.
Fire!
Firing at Kevin's ghost.
I would be there.
What's up, Britt? What's up, everybody? Just joined.
Britt, what's good? Hello, stream.
Hello, everyone.
You done that? Did you give it a try?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'll hang on to it, but I... Oh, thank God. What?
Hello there, hey!
There's a Bowser space up ahead.
Ooh.
Yeah. I think if I rolled a, what was it, 8 or 9, I would have landed on it. I was
Watch me high roll this time.
Oh, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so then roll a 4. Did anyone say 4? Whoa! Oh, no!
A fucking wait, 1. Well, you moved her! You moved her!
Unless.
Now.
Why would you purposely go towards Bowser?
It's either I move her or I take a red space. Nah. One coin, sure. Take it. Wait. Yeah. One coin.
Okay.
You don't have to look at me so angry, Fwomp.
I don't understand why you did that.
You'll
Aren't
see.
You on the island with Bowser?
Yeah, but I don't have to. But actually, I do have to go that way, don't I?
Yeah, you do.
It's fine. I would have just moved her. See, Tenor's got me covered, right? Right, Tenor? Tenor?
Tenor?
That's not the correct way. Tenor?
Well, basically, either way, Kevin was gonna. Oh.
Wait, how much did you pay him?
Oh shit!
All in.
You need to pay him, what, 40 coins now if you wanna pass?
Oh my god. Wow. Sweat. I was expecting the sweat from Kevon.
He start.
I wasn't even looking.
What in the fuck? Bruh. I'm moving like I got a gimp leg, bro. What the hell?
I guess it's 2 versus 2. Let's go. Is the Mario Yoshi combo? No, not the dungeons. Okay.
Oh, boy. First. The one where you blow up the Bowser balloon?
Oh, God.
The Ellen.
I'm so bad at this.
Oh, this. Wait, yeah. You have to hold it?
I mean, you can hold it in like to do like a larger pump, but, you know, it takes more time. But you push in more air.
Wait, hold pump up. What? I forgot. I thought you had to like press LR. No, you just have to.
I mean, you can if you want.
For some reason, I thought we were losing.
I wasn't sure. It was pretty close. I noticed you were doing really like close. The small pumps. So I was doing like the larger ones. So I guess.
Yeah, that's the strategy. I just wasn't gonna tell you what the strategy.
Damn, that is some sweat, man. Not even doing the strat.
Hey, listen. I didn't start with the sweat. Okay, I came in here super dry. What?
Okay, just to ensure I don't land on that fucking Bowser space.
You want to join us on the right side? You know you want to.
They give away all. He doesn't even have enough coins for that.
Yes, he does. Yes, 33.
How much is Swamp going to charge you for that?
14, I believe.
14.
Oh, it's always one higher than what you paid?
I think that's how it works, yeah.
Because I paid it one, and then I think it asked Tenor for two.
Mm.
And then Tenor said, well, go all in. Wait, if he paid the bottom one, that is the top one also gonna be that price, or is it different?
I don't know.
Oh.
Ooh.
Well, that got me good. This is fine. This is fine. Wait, if I roll a 3, 4, 5. All right, then I'll pray for a 5. No, cut.
5, 5, 5, 5.
Stop going for the board, damn it.
5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5.
No!
Damn. 6.
Oh, it's up to you. It's up to you, Tenor.
Something to do what?
Hit the event space.
Oh my god.
I mean, it's possible. Oh, hello there. Mario's favorite. Alright, then arc 5, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh.
No, that's not
right. 9? Oh, wow.
Oh,
oh
went
shit.
From one right
damn.
To another.
Damn.
But you don't have any coins for it.
That's a stress.
He's dodging taxes again.
I don't like the look of this. I didn't count.
No, you're past it.
I'm good.
Yeah. You're the one past it. You don't want to join us on this side?
Hell no. Uh-oh. Well, here comes the fucking river shit. Oh, it's not there.
This is worse. It's the snow
slope one.
Where he has lost on this one, too. I forgot how to play, though.
No. Oh.
Well, that's not a good sign.
No, it's definitely not a good sign. Then I can let us live, right?
Anything can happen.
To the left, to the left.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, no, it's Kevin. I'm so used to John playing Mario. I thought that was John for a second. Wait, how do you slow down again? Oh, dead. Oh shit!
Fake him out.
Go, on, Daisy, come on, Daisy.
You're good, yeah.
Yes. Oh my God. I'm over here tilting the stick like forward and backwards, trying to slow down. Like, why is it just working?
What's up, Yin?
Oh man, what's going on, Yin?
There is actually an event space right before the star.
Hoping and praying, huh?
We praying.
And praying.
Come on, John, you can do it. I believe.
Okay, wow, this is
You only have to roll an 8. An 8.
You gonna double dice it?
Yeah.
Two fours, let's go. Two fours, let's go.
No. Well.
No!
Whoa. He's guaranteed it now.
Oh.
Damn.
Double guaranteed it.
Oh, wow. Oh, because you could double the same number? Toad was so happy.
Yeah.
She's gonna stay there, isn't she? Until someone hits the...
Yeah.
I think she only moves if you hit the event space.
No.
Can you get the whistle on this map?
I haven't actually seen it, but I don't think so.
Yeah, man, you dodged all hazards. Have fun talking to Bowser.
That's not Bowser. Watch me hit a 4 now. Oh, or the double of it, I guess.
How was that?
Wow. 16 coins? What a steal.
And then it doesn't work.
Yeah, it's gonna blow up, yep.
Bastard.
I've never seen him do that before.
Oh!
What the-
Oh, hello.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
Well,
I get
we have
tether.
The same amount of coins.
Well, be fair.
No, why do I have to mash? Come on! I don't have a star! Fucking game.
They're not playing the real mind games. Can't even steal clothes from him.
Oh, wow. 7? Is that... I wonder what the lowest...
That's the lowest.
Usually it's like 9 or 10.
Yeah, usually 9 is like the lowest I've seen, but 7 though, really?
Yeah, I don't think I've seen 7
masher.
And when they steal from me, it's fucking 11, 12, and I have the full bar.
Fucking with a champion masher. Let's get that cactus game again. Let me show you what it is. Let me show you how to mash.
Well, then at least you don't
well,
have to pay Bowser.
I don't fear Bowser.
Unless. Don't drop on the Bowser space.
Ooh.
Okay, you're fine. Whew.
Oh, he's mad because we ain't got no money.
Oh, he just leaves you alone.
Right there, though.
I mean, I guess he couldn't really do anything.
Bowser can't rip you off and you can't bait it, though.
Fucking two, bro. I'm just inching. Might as well.
Yeah, there's no... Yeah, you can't get the flea here, because there's only two places you can go, so...
Give me that.
And another item. Nice.
Oh, that's nice. Coins.
Oh.
I almost got my money back, pretty much.
Yeah, 4-player. Everyone's on blue.
Oh, it's Betrayal.
Wait, is this the door one? Yeah, it
oh,
is.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you know, it's been a minute since we played this one, actually.
I'm not gonna, who's gonna pay attention?
Somebody ends up getting followed every time, that it's just
yeah,
like,
no,
a race exactly. Thing out of the way.
Pretty much follow the leader, so...
Motherfucker. I'm in last fucking place.
Oh, oh my god.
What the hell is this? What the fuck? Look at this shit!
Wait, which one did he? Oh, that one.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
No, yeah.
That
it.
Wasn't it? No, that wasn't
it.
Oh shit, no.
Let's go.
God damn it.
John was out of all lucky the last.
Yeah, I know. I was just picking the first door. I was like, oh. Of course, the last one is the one that didn't work.
For some reason, I keep thinking Donkey Kong is Kevin.
I know, I think Mario is John.
Yeah, usually I am Mario.
Yeah. I don't understand the point of that game when everyone comes out after first place, and they're all happy except for the last place person. I'm like... Like, Daisy came out in third place, and she was all like, yeah! I'm like, but you... No, you lost. We're not happy.
Still did
here.
It.
Huh? Interesting.
Hey. Oh, you go for the lucky item.
Spaces.
Yeah.
Lucky!
I was hoping I wouldn't roll the 3 because I didn't want to land on that. I'll take that.
You got a mushroom out of it.
I thought it was going to be another curse block. But yeah, I'll take that.
See, what we have here? Ooh. I actually don't want to use anything here. I want a low roll, actually.
Betrayal.
Yeah, betrayal,
wait,
yeah.
Actually. Should I? Sure, why not?
I.
Ooh.
4 or 3?
Oh my god.
What a dick.
What keep going.
Dick. What a dick. Come on, man. This is completely unnecessary.
No, this is definitely necessary. Ooh, there's a 20 up there. Alright, I need to focus for this.
The 5, 5, 5! Yes!
Man!
Yes, we're in there! 5! 5, 5, 5, 5! 5. 5! I lose nothing here! Yeah, hold that! That's what you get! Yeah! That's right, all me! All me!
Mecha Marathon.
This is the wind-up one, right?
Is this the wind-up one?
Oh.
Oh, we have to mash the buttons at the same time? Oh, this is an ass game. I hate this game. I don't like mashing both those buttons at the same time. I'm not practicing because I'm my arm.
Oh, you're the first master in the game.
I already had to mash before. All of you, damn it. Fucking boo.
Well, if it's mashing, I know I'm losing, so...
I think I'm going
to
be second.
I'm not good at this because you have to mash both buttons at the same time. It's a pain in the ass.
I lost my momentum in the middle of the mashing, so I think I'm going to be second.
I'm definitely not first.
I definitely started laughing in the middle of this.
Yeah, there we go.
We got 5490.
Oh, hey!
I'm not gonna be first. Listen to this guy.
the mind games.
Who's at the record? Good God.
I think one of us did.
I think it was you.
There's no way it was me. I'm not good at that game. That's not my mashing game.
Oops.
What's up, Alex? Back to zero.
Back to zero. Well, don't hit that Bowser space there. Woo!
That would probably fuck us more than it would fuck Tenak.
Well, Tenak, you get the seal for free.
Oh, it's free? Well...
Mm-hmm. Tenak?
Let's do a random one.
No! Come on, man! Why random? John has the most fucking coins, man! Damn it! Kevin has more coins than me! Shit! My arm just finished mashing! This is bullshit!
Mash some more!
Fuck!
It was like a magnet to your spot.
Fuck, man! This is bullshit!
It looked like it went right to yours.
God damn it!
Remember when you said you were clean
fucking
while you were sweating
up?
Oh! Ooh. Oh.
Fuck!
Damn.
Now I gotta deal with this asshole.
It's a good thing I didn't go over.
Betrayal.
Oh, you know what? You could.
I know.
Yeah. I figured. Yeah.
No.
That is betrayal, sir.
Fuck me out here taking my coins and they gonna move that nigga, yo. Fuck all that bullshit. Garbage ass shit. I'm getting my goddamn star. Fuck what you heard.
Unless.
Would you unless me?
Oh, whoa! Would you look at that?
That's right.
Goddamn. Two times soon?
Alright, let's see.
Oh, boy. Lost a big glass.
Oh, this one?
Yeah. At least it's not a battle minigame.
Oh, no.
This is all luck based. Oh, God.
It's fucking. Wait, who's gonna be first?
They put double coins on this?
Yeah.
Oh, it was double coins? Oh, I missed that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They chose this game as a double coins one? Why would you make a luck based game?
Oh, wow. My God. Well, I guess the color strategy is not working.
Why would you make a Why would you make a luck-based game double coins? That's so ass.
Man, Tenark needed those those double coins, you know.
Cursed.
Oh. Son of a bitch, they did green twice in a row?
Yeah.
What the fuck? That's garbage. I was like, there's no way they're gonna put green again. They did.
I didn't think so either.
And it's there again.
Well,
go for
John,
it, Kevin.
Go ahead, go for the green.
Right?
Green.
Times, right?
Watch it not be green this time now. Fucking game. It's fucking trolls. Motherfucking goddamn.
Well, John, good luck.
Oh, shit. He's praying.
He really is.
Oh!
I almost picked yellow, too. I was so close to picking yellow.
Well,
you wanna try green again? You gotta go green again?
Hell yeah.
All green.
Go green.
Come on.
Oh shit.
Ooh. Is it gonna be yellow again?
Ooh. Or did they mix it up this time?
Ooh.
Screw attack.
Oh, you're praying. Oh my god.
You guys are really going for it here.
Five times charms, right?
It's coming. Oh my god.
I can't believe they had this shit two times in a row. Now they won't pick it at all. Look at
oh
this.
Oh my god.
They won't pick it at all now. This is garbage. That's three straight times. Green was not the bomb. Oh no, John. I think you should have went purple.
Yeah. Oh, yep. Damn it. Oh my god.
Whoop. The green saved me. Funny enough.
I can't believe it was that.
Why would you make a luck-based game double coins, man? Or choose a luck-based game? Come on, man.
Why was it green, like, most of the time at the end?
Yeah, it was. But the first two times, it was green was the bomb. Come on.
Yeah.
It's ass. Now Kevin has the most fucking coins. Because mine keep getting stolen.
I'm not even near the star, though. I have to go all the way. I have to pay the Twomp first again.
Stop stealing my coins.
Oh, nice.
Steal Kevin's coins, goddammit. He's halfway to 100.
Yeah, why is he doing that?
He's very happy. He's hopping. Oh, no. I mean, that's the first time I've seen John buy that.
Yeah.
It's an insurance policy.
Oh.
I see.
Haven't infected everybody with the sweat.
Oh.
Wow, we haven't seen one of these in a while.
We haven't.
Oof.
Oh, okay, well, I was about to say.
A five. That's probably the worst one, but I'll take it.
Pray for a one. Pray for a one. Uno. Uno, 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 uno.
Two. Yay!
Karamba.
Yay! That's right. Get to paying. Pay up.
Wait, Tenno, you already passed the... Wait, you're standing on it, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay, I'll go this way then. Okay, so it is one coin.
Because that you haven't paid that one yet.
Pay 20 coins. Do it.
Nine coins, huh?
It's a random number, you know?
I guess I'll chill on my island.
Oh, I got it back. Well, there you go. I got it back, plus one.
Yeah, Tenok can't cross that bridge.
Give me that, you're dead.
Wow, Kevon, that was sweaty.
It's fair.
Wow! Oh, wow! Wow, Kevon, that was really sweaty, bro. I can't even lie, that was hella sweat. I didn't even realize you were paying nine for that reason.
I was like, that's kind of a random more. Number.
Yeah, I was like, nine.
I wanted to pay more, but I feel like nobody was gonna go there except Anarch because he was on that side.
You went one high. You priced his right in his ass. That was so fucked up. What was the last bid? $500. $501.
Oh shit.
Hello.
Well.
Oh, are you gonna give some coins to Thanark?
I don't think so.
He needs it.
I feel like this game never wants to give Thanark coins.
Ooh, 7 is the lowest?
Shit.
Ooh. Find the money.
Shit.
No. Oh.
Oh.
Shit, this is the hard one, I think. Yep. Ah, shit.
It's gonna miss me.
Alright.
Shit.
Focus.
Shit.
Start.
Jesus. Out of here. I think I fucked up at the end.
Oh, they got me. They got me. I'm sitting there like,
I think they got me.
I think they got me too.
Yeah, I think John has.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yep. Oh, yep, John! Wow! I knew I felt like I miscounted one of
Me
them.
Me too. Son of a bitch. I missed one at the end. Fuckers.
Yeah.
The one minigame that I hate.
Fucking five. I lost 4 coins on that. Damn, Tenok got just everything taken.
He just poor, man. Give the man some coins.
Nah.
And now we gotta play a minigame after that.
Now we have to go against him too.
And now it's 1v3. Jesus. My god.
Oh no.
Oh,
I swear this comes up every fucking time.
It really does. It's overused. It's overdone. I'm over it.
Every time I see this minigame, I keep thinking it's the block minigame where we roll it, but it's not.
I don't think I've ever been the spinny person.
I have, like, a couple times.
Then I can that big hole away from me.
Oh no!
Fuck! Oh. Fuck! I slipped off the. Oh. Wait a minute. Well, for a second there, Kevin was like in a sweet spot where like he was just not moving at all.
I was trying to ignore the big hole because that usually gets me. I'm sorry, Tenark. I would have given you those coins, but I also need them, so. Even though I have 57.
Wait, what? What? I also need them, he says. What?
You never know. You never know.
What? Huh?
Damn. Another star for John.
Damn, John is sitting there quietly with 74 fucking coins as mine gets stolen from me.
Isn't there a Bowser space at the bottom here? Shit.
No.
Yeah.
No. Oh, okay. Okay, damn. I thought there was for some reason.
You landed on the first
easy
space.
In the back of the head.
I guess.
Well, I'm making sure that I'm going to that star. Oh. Aw, I want that lucky space. What is that? Oh, there you go. Well, finding something good for Tenok, I guess.
5
wow.
points.
They're gonna give me more?
God damn.
I was gonna take it away anyways, like 3 coins, so.
This game hated me, bro. Shit.
Like that.
Oh.
Oh. Wow.
Well, I mean, Tenok can't get a star, but he doesn't have to do it Bowser, at least.
But he has to go past it now. Oh, how'd it get here?
Oh my god. Give me the river game, come on!
The river.
No, fuck, it's not there!
What the hell is this?
Oh, this one.
You have the barrel, we have to put the coconut on you.
Oh no, I hate this game! This game is so booty.
I'm sorry.
You can't
avoid that. It's like impossible. You're gonna get hit.
Indulgible.
It's very indulgible. Look at that. Oh. I couldn't even get all the way to the end in time. And I started rolling over there before you guys even smashed. That's garbage.
That is the fastest I've seen this minigame be done.
That game, I just wanted it over with. That game sucks.
Yeah, I don't like being the fucking barrel.
No, it's booty. Those 1v3 games, they're so one-sided for one side or the other.
Well, the saving grace for Tenok, if he rolls a 1, he still has a chance to get the star.
Nah, I'm gonna roll a 2.
Possible. Lucky space for John.
Let's see.
Flump still is halved.
Wow. Mushroom, I'll take that.
Yep.
I don't have anything to roll. I think that's where John is. More coins. I'll take them. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
That's his base.
Damn.
Ah, I wanted the custom.
It's always a bad thing to have 70 goddamn coins.
Actually.
It's gonna be the Bowser.
Oh. You said, oh!
Nope, not even. Oh, you get to steal, I guess.
Please don't hit random. My arm can't take it no more. And I don't deserve it. I'm so far behind.
Oh, come on, Tenar.
Damn.
Hey, you need those coins, but I also need them.
Come on! Steal 7!
Steal 7. Oh, steal 8.
I mean, no.
Steal 7! I don't think I can steal 7 anymore. I think the lowest is 8 now.
Well, there you go, then I can get some good stuff.
Alright.
Like,
custom
more coins? There you go, more coins.
That works.
You could have used those before, but you know. You take those.
Ooh.
Damn, high rollers. Ooh. You have to go that way.
We're paying this piece of shit. Fucking 14 goddamn coins.
Is it 14? I thought that I paid him more.
14. No, he paid him 13 coins. That's why he was so far in the hole.
I guess they're not
going to use a scar if I can't buy it. That's pointless.
I mean, if you win the minigame, there's a chance.
But you also lose coins if you go to Bowser, so it's like...
I hit more!
No.
More!
I can't stand to lose more than I have to. Since my coins kept getting stolen. Garbage.
More plates. We still haven't played Book Squirm online either. I played it offline. When you're in the book and it's closing? Yeah. That one's fun.
Now, if anybody needs these coins, it's me.
No, I need them. Well, if you want the coins, I'll take bags.
If anyone needs the bags, it's me.
Take
that hammer, though.
Oh, shit.
Goddamn bad bags are all
Yeah, I know.
Place.
Oh, my God.
I fell off. I lost my depth perception. I didn't get any coins anyway. Fuck this game.
Ah, Nark. The depth perception. Where is it?
Ooh.
Made bank.
Okay.
99 coins? Damn.
Alright.
I almost thought you were gonna try the warp block.
Oh, no.
You could have bypassed the...
Yeah, you know what? Oh, damn. You know, I didn't think about that. Yeah, oh well. Oh, it's gonna land on it. Oh, shit.
Wait, where are you dropping?
God damn it.
I think you're gonna get the star, but where are you stopping, though?
Yeah, I'm kind of in a weird spot. Yeah, you're gonna lose coins either way.
Not 50 coins.
Bump it up the price. Oh.
Bump's making bank. Oh.
Oh. Okay.
Well, thank you, John. You actually maybe pay nothing then.
Interesting.
Thought you were gonna land on a Bowser space or something, or a red space.
No, I land on that.
Woohoo! Mario time. Yay! Now Hyrule. Good enough. Wait. You motherfucker.
What's over there? A red space.
It is. It is. No. But I have to.
Oh.
Oh, wait.
Well, but I have to. But wait. I have to.
No.
Please.
Well, maybe it won't be too bad.
If I'm gonna be here, I wanna drag you guys with me. Please. Don't take my coins.
God.
Bowser minigame, Bowser minigame, Bowser minigame, Bowser minigame, Bowser minigame. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that.
Yeah, it's nothing for you.
20 coins is fine. As long as it's not the star, that was fine.
Why are you trying to drag people down there, Kevin? Really? When some of us have less than fucking 20 coins. I'm sorry, one of us has less than 20 coins.
It's not dinner.
Nope, and I'm about to lose more coins.
Now it's 11 coins to pass that swamp.
Lucky space.
Swamps are making a killing. Ooh, a dueling glove. Oh, double dice.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh no!
Oh, you actually lucked out because Bowser,
thank God.
Yeah, he's back there.
No!
I know, I was about to quit. I was about to quit. When I saw that happen, I was like, I'm quitting. I give up. I'm playing no more. Yep. Can't play no more. My coins have been stolen from me twice. And then this shit happened.
Oh no.
Oh no.
What?
Do we have to work together?
Oh,
yeah.
But it was the other one. I wanted the other dungeon one. Not this one.
Oh, the one where you mash like a button and a platform or whatever? Yeah. Oh boy, here comes the lava.
Keep the rhythm, keep the rhythm.
Oh shit, sorry. I think that was my bad.
It's okay. Should we say something?
Get the rhythm.
Shit, 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 shit.
We can do it, we can do it.
Shit.
Wait, they're actually passing us.
How?
Oh no, 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 no!
Oh,
yes!
No.
Yes!
Slow and steady. Slow and steady.
I started laughing and it messed me up. Kevin's like the
most.
Damn it!
We didn't make a single mistake, and they almost got up onto us. Jesus!
Mm-hmm. Oh my god!
Ooh.
Yeah, I think that was my bad because I started laughing because fucking Kevin was like, "They're passing us!" Oh my god! All right,
I wanted to know how, because we didn't make a mistake.
Oh.
That must have been going, like, super fast.
Oh, yeah, God, there's bad spaces right there. Bowser and then a red one?
Oh. Ooh. Oh, updated. Golden pipe? Yes!
Wow.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Bowser. I ain't paying you no visit. Wait, what am I ending with now? Okay, whoop! Ooh, another lucky space. Come on, give me something good. Oh, that's... I guess.
It has its uses.
I might have a plan for that block.
If only I was not before you. Cause yeah, that would suck.
No, I have another plan for it. I didn't even think about giving you the block for the bouncer space, but I have another plan for it. There you go.
Oh
wait, you're swapping it.
You're gonna land on it.
Well, I guess my plan has worked.
You're gonna get the star and land on the event space, so you're gonna get out of dodge just in time.
I was gonna use my cursed dice block to see if I could drop on the event space right before Bowser. But now I don't have to.
You were trying to be sweaty towards me?
No.
I
was gonna see if I don't have to use my golden pipe. But now I don't have to. But I don't even know if I'm close to it for it though.
Were my coins not stolen enough? Was Daisy's head not licked enough already? Goddamn. Stop trying to fuck me.
Wait, look away.
I'm fucked enough.
The rhythm game, man.
Oh, the head. Nice. Donkey Kong just staring at us. Left, right, up. Oh, you mother!
Oh shit! Oh my
god! He actually did it.
He did.
I didn't expect Donuck to actually
do
it.
Me neither.
Come on, John, one more.
Oops, I didn't press in time.
Oh.
Nice clutch.
I really didn't expect you to just sit there and do nothing.
I really felt like I could do this on the second round. No, he just stares right at us.
Yep. I was like, fuck, that's my move, man.
Oh, last five.
Who's gonna be?
Ten Arcs the winner.
I don't know.
I mean, surely they would give him a golden pipe, right?
They've done that before.
They're gonna give me 5 coins if it happens. It's me.
All 5 coins?
Yep, Yoshi.
Yeah. Yep, golden pipe.
Oh.
I feel like they've done it before on this map, on this board, I mean.
Hmm.
I'll take that, I guess. Ooh.
I mean, we had so many people on the same places at the start, but now nobody's near each other. Kind of.
Oh, thank God. Jeez.
Woo!
5 for 5. Ooh. Oh. Well, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, well, that changes up things a little bit there.
John, you're not sweaty, are you? John?
I mean...
John?
Who has more, though?
Really? That really we're doing this right now?
John, you're not sweaty, are you?
Well, I know I'm not risking anything right at the moment, so...
It's pretty warm in here.
Oh, I will remember this. I will remember this.
Ow. Wow. That was actually a good play, because you're about to get a star, and then in your next turn, you're going to get another star.
Don't you dare put the golden pipe on this. Okay, good. Wait, actually, it might be at the end. Okay, now it's fine.
Warp luck.
Boop!
Oh, shit! Well, I'll take that.
Better than nothing. With the fucking balloon string coming out of Donkey Kong's ass.
Oh, that's right. His butt cheeks.
Yeah, he got him clenched. He's holding that bitch. Holding that shit like he has to take a shit.
What's the golden pipe, Kevin?
I'm looking for... Oh, this is... I could pull the sweatiest move, but... No. No. I'ma hold it.
You gonna hold your sweat?
someone would get very mad if I would use this block on them. There we go. Oof. You know what I was thinking about use my curse block on Kyle.
The Bowser space.
Bowser space?
Yeah. So. Yeah, I was thinking about it, but I was like, no.
I saw it. I didn't want to say anything. Because that would have could have dragged us down too.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, I do go down there now. I'm forced to drag you all down there, Kevin.
Dueling block, dueling. Oh, I mean, I'll take it.
Could be useful.
Can't help but come my way with the sweat. Just fucking goddamn it, man. Leave me alone.
No.
Do you see me with a golden pipe? No. You see me with any items at all? No. Leave me alone.
Wait, Denark, you're not dropping Omni Art. Okay, now you're past me.
I have no items. Leave me alone.
Oof.
Well, after Denark spaying the farms all the way, you finally got a star. Oof, and he almost made it. Made her go away again.
Oh, oh okay, I see.
Almost. What are we gonna get? Ooh, there's a glove.
Two custom dice blocks there.
Two custom dice? Wait, that's the first time I've seen it.
Yeah.
Two of the same items.
Aw. And I missed it.
That's still good.
Yeah.
Got it. Nice on.
Nice on. Nice approach.
Nice shot.
Oh, nice.
Save.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, anyway. I knew it! I fucking knew it would pick me. Take seven, make it even. You motherfucker.
11. Damn.
Always me with the 11.
You deserve that for stealing my coins earlier.
But I give him back.
Ooh, almost. Pretty good.
Oh, okay.
No. Okay. Not almost thought you were gonna give us the fucking catch you later again.
All right. You know, we haven't played Castaways online yet either.
Oh God, no. My arms are not ready for this. I'm shaky.
Oh, I'll mess it up big time. It's bad.
Shit.
I'm terrible.
Well, that was
been already.
Damn it. Okay.
Alright, stop the shaky hands. The shakies.
John's gonna win by 1 point.
Oh my god. Maybe the other tracing one?
I mean, last time you won that on the drill one, so. By 1 point, I think.
Shit. Well, oh, yeah, I messed up there.
That was bad. That's bad. This is bad. Bad for me.
chase over that. Oh shit, I messed up there.
How am I so bad at tracing this?
I can't do this.
I think I'm like below
the probably the lowest.
I'm way down. I'm like in the 50s. Oh, I actually made 67.
Wow. John O'Meer, 91.
It's weird because I'm usually at the bottom, so it's weird being on the top.
Man, there's no
call it race because it doesn't really matter what place you finish. It's just who's the most accurate on the line.
Nah. Where is she?
The left side.
Oh, that side. That side.
You know what we haven't played. We haven't played that chain chop game when you're in barrels and you like red light, green light, basically.
Nah.
Oh yeah. Oh,
we haven't played that.
Wow.
Have we played it ever? If we did, we played it once.
Yeah, I think maybe once.
John is actually gonna get a 5th star.
Yeah, this is the easiest board to get the stars because it's so small.
Wow.
Look, wow. Just look at him go.
Wow. I mean, really, to be honest, there's really no way we can catch John here.
No, we can.
Now, you only get like 3 bonus stars, that's it.
Oh, okay, good. I forgot the spaces in this curve are all good ones.
You could try and go for the chance time space, Kyle.
The what?
The one that switches the coins and the stars.
Is that even on this board?
Mm-hmm. It is. It's like on the middle side, like you go past the swamp.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not sweaty enough.
It's only one. There's only one of them though, and it's on your side.
Yeah, but I'm not sweaty, so.
Oh, hello. Should be having 3 stars, but someone stole it.
Yeah, Sneaker Sword does cheat, I ain't gonna lie. You have, like, no chance against that chain chomp.
5.
So I think it's a lucky space again. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Always this lucky space. Item back. Yes!
Oh wow.
Ah, give me something good. Give me another golden pipe. Really? That is? That's it?
That's ready for this?
Wow.
Okay, dude. It's a boot.
Let's see.
Know what you're doing. We all know what you're doing. Just do it. Go ahead, do it. Do it.
Well, since you insist.
What?
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
That's not it. That's not the game plan.
I'm so confused.
Where are you going?
Places.
No, you're going for a breeze, for a walk.
Huh?
Okay.
I'm trying to buy something?
Oh, you probably hang on to it? Okay, I see the
conspiracy. Oh! Wait, no.
Because you're gonna be...
I mean, I can use it whenever.
Yeah, true.
Wait, that's actually the chance time space, I think, isn't it? At the bottom.
I think it goes...
Or is it past it?
Yeah, it goes one past it. Maybe.
It's somewhere in the middle part of it. So.
Hi.
Buckets.
11 coins. Oh no, 12 now.
Oh no.
Is it a bad space?
Yes.
Is it a red space?
Yes.
Oh.
Fuck this game. Of course it is. Of course it is. Yeah. Of course it is.
It's a penalty kick.
What are you even fucking trying?
I did it. I pressed start. I did it.
You're so biased.
Unless we're all missing.
Yeah. Alright, I won this last time we played.
You did.
It's possible. I didn't think it was. Oh, we're running out of time.
One more!
Oh, shit.
There you go. Oh,
that one went over my head.
That was actually close, because I don't think we had enough time to kick it again.
That's the first time I kick in the middle, like, the middle
part. Oh, yeah. Actually, usually I'm the one that's the goalie. I don't know if I've ever been the kicker.
I'm gonna use your insurance.
Nah, because I definitely want the...
Damn.
The space here.
Oh, no, you're not... No, you're past me. I think you're on the blue spots in front of me. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm definitely gonna use one of these.
Yeah.
On you.
Oh no, that fucking event space is there.
Ooh. That's why you did it.
No roll. Oh. That's actually fine though. That is.
Ooh. Ooh, hey, oh, hey, oh.
Ooh. I could beat him. Wait, is that the... 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. Hello, good sir. One of your best golden pipes. Thank you, sir. And the hidden block on this one with a star, por favor. Aw. You disappoint me.
I don't know if that's good or bad.
You're one space in front of the red, I think.
Well, I know what I'm doing next 2 turns.
I thought I was right, but no, I was wrong.
One.
One? Just one.
Just one.
Alright, which duel game is it? Oh my god. This one always comes up. I swear to god, it's this one or the one you're swimming through space.
Yeah.
To be fair, I never played this one.
Actually, I feel like Kevin is usually involved, because usually it's me and Kevin. Yeah. The last time we played, it was Kyle and Kevin.
I haven't had the swimming meteor one like in forever. It's always this one.
Oh wow. Well, I'm losing. Lag? What?
Yeah, towards the end there, yeah, I saw that.
You won a whole 1 coin. Wait, no, 2 coins. And then Denmark is a 6. On top of that.
Oh.
There you go. We might be able to get to John just yet. Maybe.
There's still time, man. Okay, yeah, there's two more turns.
Oh, again?
Yeah, because you keep landing on the red. Oh, no, oh. Well, we lost.
Weren't we asking for this earlier?
Yeah. Well,
I bet I can find a way to fuck this one up.
Oh my god.
Hit the lock for a speed boost.
Oh, really?
No, not the... Oh!
Yeah,
oh.
See?
Well, that's only practice, but yeah.
I'll do it again. Do it again for realsies.
Okay.
No. You're supposed to hit the log.
Okay.
You're supposed to hit the log. This is not how you're supposed to play.
Oh, I definitely didn't see that one. Oops.
No, I want this coin. Oh, actually went around it.
Yeah, fuck.
No! Actually got it.
And he took a shit too.
I thought that I got it, but then I see he missed. I was like, oh shit, I have to go for it.
I'm surprised the game counted it as you grabbing it, because it looked like it was behind you, but I mean, you know, we take those.
Like I said, I found a way.
Oh my god. Actually, I mean, you were able to get over 40, so you can use your two pipes. Oh shit, I forgot the cursed one. Oh no!
There you go. Well, unless...
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's a red space on that side.
I'm losing coins either way. Let's do it.
Hey, let's go. Woo! Mario
time. Right. I don't think anybody's really in danger because everybody could just warp away from it. Yeah.
I'm paying no flump.
Why?
Oh.
Oh, is that?
I think that might be. It's either a red space or the bouncer space. It's one of those two, because I'm past these two.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think it might be the red one. I can't remember,
Which one is first.
Oh, okay. It's red. Okay. Well, that's better. Than...
Take that.
That was close. Well.
While I'm following my footsteps, we're going about
there
this
it way. Is. Was that the 4?
No. Well, no, I think I rolled a 5. 4 is for Bowser.
Yeah, that's what they meant.
Wait, how many do you have?
Either one.
What? Oh, okay. I thought you had 4. I was like, oh shit. I don't want to see him.
I want to see Hidden Block, though.
Nope. Hidden Block, you say?
Nah.
No. Not today. Is there an event space here? I think there is. No. I went past it. Boo.
Oh,
hold up space.
Ooh. Can a golden pipe ever show up on these?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I've never seen it show up there.
Maybe in the item bag, but not like just standard.
Oh, Splatoon.
Splatoon, yeah.
Oh, no. I would choose this one. Is it that one Goomba?
Oh my god, yeah, I forgot about that last time. We were just pelting one poor Goomba. Oh, you can go on the other side? I didn't know that. I mean, it's not a good idea, but...
Yeah, as long as your partner's not on that side.
Oh my god. Stay still.
Just stop blocking. Oh,
no, 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 no.
Oh, come on.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Oh, he actually got one. Let's go.
That was a last second one too.
Yeah, that was close.
What was the point of that?
Oh, the games from, I think, was it Mario Party? One of the later Mario Party games, or some of the later Mario Party ones, have a cutscene at the end.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but only those ones. I might as well just go. There's no point in using the warp block.
Damn. You're gonna get the bonus.
No!
For...
Oh.
Well, now we know it's a 1v3 again, unless.
Yeah, unless.
Is there anything good here? And Ark, let's make it spicy.
Huh?
Okay.
He's just.
Yeah, don't worry about it, John. It's
fine. I mean, you still have to roll afterward, but yeah.
Yeah. That actually ensures nothing bad happens. For me.
I mean...
Oh boy, here we go.
Unless.
Unless. Hey, let's try your RNG, Dunar. Actually, no.
Oh, you can pick me. I would probably do the same.
See, I would pick John, but it's not going to give me enough coins to, like, rival him, so... Nah, you know, just pick random.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
Oh, I see, you did that just so you could be second, huh? Wow, Kevin.
I was actually going to pick you so to deny the star, but... Well, the game wasn't happening anyway. Is there anything else
no
here?
No point. Nah.
No, there's a lucky space on this side.
Yeah.
Points, I guess. Oh, if I roll one higher, though. Oh, yeah. Don't you dare.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Yes, I needed that on the last turn, you know?
Well,
oh my
I'm
god.
Going to
come on, man.
Board. One block. Back.
I know. You take the pipe.
We traveling out here.
Mm-hmm.
Liar miles. And you go back to where you started.
Yep.
Well, in the end, Tenor came back with 3 stars.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was a climb.
But I think is this might be John's win.
Yeah. I mean, unless they troll him with the bonus stars, but I don't think that would happen.
All of a sudden, the third bonus star.
Oh my god. Oh, I forgot you had that.
Is there anything there, though? Ben.
Oh, Oh, nice.
Yeah. Shop. You cannot buy anything. Where's the flump hall, huh?
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
Oh, you surpassed Kevin.
Oh shit.
Unless.
Yeah, 1v3 at the
unless.
End.
Oh wait, unless. No, that's
true. Oh, but it's gonna be even now.
Oh.
Oh.
Shit. I'm not good at this one.
No worries. Apparently, DK hates Mario, so he will go for me, right?
You can start whenever.
Oh shit, sorry.
Nah, it's okay.
I was cheating it like bad. It was like the real thing.
John's trying to find a strat. Alright, and go to the right.
Shit.
Yeah, I knew it was gonna hit. No, that's gonna hit me.
Fuck.
No, he's got us. Quick, go! He's focusing on Daisy! Go to the right! I'll sacrifice myself!
Oh shit! No! Oh shit! No!
There.
Oh god damn! I didn't know Kyle was there. I saw Tenark, I was like, oh, I got him, and then Daisy's like, yeah!
That's Daisy. Well, the bonus stars. Bowser space? Minigame bonus.
Definitely
I have
not.
No idea.
Well.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh. Wait, I won the most?
Event spaces.
I think that might be Tenark.
Could be me, yeah. Oh.
Wait. Oh.
Kyle.
Nice.
I really thought that was Tenark. Well, John won 100%.
Yeah.
Still praying. You're the superstar.
Oh my god, Tenno.
Then I just paid the Fomp all his coins, so it's only natural that the Fomp is angry.
Wait, where am I? Oh!
You're there. The Fomp will let you pass, man. You paid him.
Oh, red space.
Landed on more red spaces.
I mean, that is 100% true.
Alright, let's check out these details. I want to see.
5 red spaces, Tenark.
Damn.
8 lucky spaces, Jesus.
Yeah, I didn't realize you got more coins than John, Kevin.
Did I? Oh, I did.
Yeah,
by 8.
You did by 8, yep. Lucky spaces.
Man,
God damn it, 8. Versus spaces.
Right. I had to type Kevin's a bastard because I was on the phone.
Oh, I thought you were eating.
No.
Man, if John didn't steal that star from me...
Wait, I guess that he had to at the end.
Oh, because he stole it, that's right, yeah.
Yep.
Well, if you guys would have tied with 5, what would it have come down to?
If the second bonus star was a Bowser space, I would have had the other star, but no. They can give the Bowser space.
I didn't realize I hit that many event spaces.
Oh yeah, 4. Yeah.
And of course, you know, Sticker King out here.
Oh wait, I missed that. What was
definitely
Sticker
King.
Oh my god. Yeah. I don't know why it's inaccurate between us though, because it says 818 for me.
I have 819 for me.
It's what?
Yeah.
It's 817 for me.
I got
so weird.
I got 818 as well.
What's the with the discrepancy?
I don't know. That last minigame just now, I had to hold my laugh in because I was on the phone. But I literally just ran right up the hill and John left me alone the whole time. Yeah. I was just like, alright, I'm just gonna keep we had like 2 seconds left. I was like, I'm just gonna hug this wall. Oh, here we go. Alright, go.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I saw Tenark and then I was like, oh, I got him. Like at the very last second. Because he was about,
yeah.
I thought it was over. Then I looked over, Daisy's climbing up. I was like, oh shit. I had no idea you were there.
Daisy just having a casual stroll up the mountain.
Yep. Mm-hmm. I heard you yell no when Tenok like ran across like your face. He was like, no! And you tried to get him, but you missed. And I'm just like, skipping up the hill.
Oh man.
Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube, Twitch, and Discord. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, Jin Manning, and T-Shirt Printer for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.